lit. And so it'll be only the second free throw to attempt tonight for Town. Timberwolves have only attempted 5 free throws the entire game, and 3 of 5.
The intensity of Carl Anthony Towns, and from what we've seen, it's been all summer. A-Rod was mentioning this with Marty, the workouts in Miami and the workouts in Los Angeles leading up to training camp. And then from what we've seen all training camp, long time, he's been a fantastic leader.
Well, let's not forget the workouts in the New York area at Keene College, where the court is named and dedicated for Towns' mother, Jacqueline Towns.
That's very true.
Ingram, the kick out. Devontae Graham, no. The back tap. Ingram, that time the three ball does go, and it's back to a 9-point game. Let's check in with Marty Gellner. Marty?
Dave, you were talking earlier about Carl watching videos of gorillas in the jungle before games, and he means it. He said he's trying to dominate this year with a killer mentality. He said, I'm thinking every night that I'm like a gorilla and I have to stomp anyone in my way. Pure domination from start to finish. That's Carl's mentality this season.
Yeah, how about Anthony Edwards? He's got that same mentality. He hits a key three right there.
Malik Beasley and Jordan McLaughlin have been huge in this stretch of rebuilding this lead for Minnesota. And then now Towns and Anthony Edwards.
Beasley, the trailer. Alexander Walker into the corner. And that is well off the mark by Herbert Jones.
Chris Finch after the game is going to talk about Jordan McLaughlin and Luke Beasley.
Edwards keeps it. Going to go over to New Orleans.
Don't forget about Torian Prince and the charge he's able to draw again. Jordan McLaughlin and pick and roll game with Carl Anthony Towns. Slot wide open. Nail help from the New Orleans Pelicans. They do tend to help too. They offered Anthony Edwards, he made him pay.
Even with that make, Timberwolves, only 3 of the last 21 triples have gone in.
Again, Torian Prince is putting on a clinic on how to get through screens.
Defensive 3 second call here, though, going to go against Minnesota.
It's too bad. I mean, we just isolate on Torian Prince and what he's been able to do with Brandon Ingram. When you run dribble handoff, you can get into a player that can get into the cut of a player that's coming for the handoff, like Torian Prince just did. It's too bad that Minnesota on the backside. I mean, that's one of the outcomes of a team that has low man help. When you're thinking about coming to help on the backside,